What's up, YouTube? My name is Luke68, and I bring you another unboxing of my new gaming keyboard. And here's to my mouse, my gaming mouse. Come on, look at it. This is my gaming mouse. I've got a knife here. We're gonna go ahead. The package of Amazon is amazing. It's amazing. Look at this. And here's the keyboard. It's so cold, isn't it?
Yeah.
This keyboard is the Striker Rosewell mechanical keyboard 6000, and it has upgraded up to 10 profiles. I don't know what that is. And Rosewell, that's the keyboard. So, and it has Cherry MX blue switches. Man, how you open this thing up? I love this boxing. Oh, there's stats. Just look at the stats. I don't feel like reading them out.
Oh, God. Okay, yeah, you can just pause the... Wait, they're blurry. Yeah, you can just pause the video if you want. Yeah.
Alright, that's it. Alright, don't look at me. Let's go. Ow! My arm still hurts. I'm ripping the box. Alright, let's go and get the spade really open. Put the knife up somewhere. Cut myself. Here's the keyboard. This is a nice keyboard. Nothing else in the box.
Oh. I want to hear the clicking sounds.
Here's the. Does it come with? Crap. It comes with a key remover. The key remover. Keys so you can put it on your.
On your important keys, I guess.
Yeah, like your WASD buttons and the wire. But get closer. And the wire is braided, so that's really good. And here's the typing test. That's awesome.
It's a nice keyboard, man.
Yeah, I really like it. Now let's just look at the manual. I guess this is... Oh, God.
Yeah,
it has its own... It has its own stuff. And, I don't know how to use this thing, so we're just going to go ahead and try it out.
Oh, God.
I broke my keyboard. I love that sound.
Touch. Touch.
It feels great, don't it?
Yeah.
I love it.
Touch.
Right. Oh, here's my old keyboard. I haven't showed you this keyboard yet. Here's my old keyboard.
I like this one better.
Yeah, sound comparison. Look. Listen. Look and listen. Listen, tell me if you can... No, not right here. Stop looking, And here's the Cherry MX Blues, or not... That's probably Cherry MX Reds. I don't know, but look.
Okay, do it like this.
Yeah, it sounds like amazing. That's amazing keyboard. Now, here's the, focus. You don't have to click, you just click once. Push once. There's the, what's this?
Looks like a W key.
A W key. And here's the key remover. How do I use that? Hey, I'm just gonna look it up on YouTube. But... That's amazing, and let me hook this bad boy up real quick. It's actually pretty heavy for the keyboard. And here's the back of the keyboard. It has it has like these rubber grips on them, and so when you put it on your side, see, it just, well, never mind. But you can put it, see, it won't move. Like, it barely moves. I mean, you can kind of push it, but it won't move. That's awesome. That's awesome. All right, now, let's unplug my keyboard. Oh, God. So messy. Why is this so unorganized? All right, hey, dude, can you pull on this wire? Yeah, okay, that's it, guys.
Okay, bye.
All right, that's it, guys. Here's my, all right, here's my, old keyboard. This was not backlitted. That's why it was so cheap. It was only $39 on Amazon. I put the link to it on, so let me type Minecraft. Let me just type it quick. And the keys are laser printed.
I don't know what that means, but okay.
Like lasered into the keyboard, so it stays in. Like, not it's not stickers, you know, because usually it's stickers. This one's like.
That's cool.
Yeah. All right. That's it, guys. So yeah, remember to rate, comment, subscribe. Little Leaf Seeks Out, guys. Peace.